Now, let's take a look at what life insurance is all about. The concept of life insurance started with a simple act of passing the hat, similar to our custom of abuloy, which we do when a friend or loved one passes. Except historically, there were times when people literally passed the hat, even before death struck the community. By sharing the burden, these groups were able to share the risk and do cooperatively what would be difficult to accomplish individually, defined as a legal agreement or a contract where an insurance company agrees to pay a sum of money or cash benefit to a beneficiary when an event comes.